Storm Chaser back. I did a video yesterday practicing with the Thrustmaster HOTAS, and so I think I just did a arcade round where I got I think 2 kill assists and only 1 death, so I think I'm kind of up to stuff. I was trying some of the realistic battles, but it's just, you know, not a whole lot of action going on. You only get one plane, and you know, I think what War Thunder should have done is like have arcade battles, but have them one just set in the VC, and then the other one you can fly with the mouse. Because again, I'm be going against mouse players, are gonna have the big advantage. But I think I was, since the last round gave me confidence, I think I can do this without completely embarrassing myself. So without further ado, let's go ahead and start this round. Test. Mic is working. Should get that close to my mouth. Test 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, it's not too bad. Yeah, as far as how long ago the stream, I guess maybe I'll go for as long as I'm being competitive here, and it's not too embarrassing. But again, I'm gonna be flying in the do some arcade battles. In the virtual cockpit with my Thrustmaster HOTAS system, so definitely going to be a disadvantage compared to the mouse players in 3D view and the third person view. So let's see how this goes. Oh, my volume's so low. I'm stirred all the way up. Fine, so I got some Spitfires here. Pretty good all around planes. Why the volume is was a lot louder before. Definitely don't want to be the lead here. Alright, I did enough disadvantage. What the hell happened to my volume, man? It's turned up. Throttle, so it's like full 100%, but then I got push button for the web, so I guess I don't really need that for I had that set up for the realistic battles. I guess it don't really matter for the arcade rounds. Let's get into it. Controls are acting funny. Am I going too fast? That sounds gonna get behind me, aren't they? Shit. Racers. critical hit. Come on, baby. My first kill here. Smoking now. A little harder with the windshield all screwed up with oil. Assist. Nothing, I guess. Shit, saw it. Damn it. I didn't see that. I'm happy with assist right now. Just getting started. Trim map too. Should try to use it more. Right on my throttle. Damn, got him. I think this is my first kill, arcade with a joystick. Like 3 assists, and that was my first kill. Yeah, boy. Maybe I can do this. It's these mouse players. It's not everybody has a freaking joystick, so I guess that's why arcade's so popular. I think this game is really designed for mouse players, not really joystick guys. Can't beat him, joint. Oh shit, I'm dead. You son of a bitch. Too bad. 2 deaths. 1 kill, 1 assist. If I was using my mouse, it'd be a lot higher, but I don't know. It doesn't feel very immersive flying around third person view with a freaking mouse. Oh, there you go. Let's turn all the way down. I couldn't even freaking hear it. I'm gonna change something. I'm tired of holding that wet button. Don't really need it. Doesn't really matter in arcade. all the view controls are on my throttle. I have a little finger XY axis little thing. Pretty helpful. I do have the zoom too, but it seems like keeping it all zoomed out gives me a little better than just use the target. Quick zoom in. So many guys here, I don't know who to concentrate on. I get into battle, kind of pick my targets. At disadvantage, I get right in the middle of it. There's some energy diving, climb back up. Guys looking attractive. Down. did you come from? I got a kill.
The enemy is winning! We must counterattack!
I like that. That worked out. This guy's trying to get me. He's getting close to. Then I get killed. Pretty good. Is that two kills this round? It's a bunch of mouse dudes. I'm not gonna make it easy for you, buddy. Like I said, I'm pretty good at this game with the mouse. Joystick, I never really tried.
The enemy will win.
Damn, three kills. I am shabby. The joystick. Fifth place, too. I had like the tied for third for the most kills. My team. Well, thanks for the one person who's watching. At least I got somebody watching.
Stuff all the mountain map. It's all right, disadvantage being in the virtual cockpit, so it's a little more difficult trying to keep track of the target.
We have taken the initiative.
Not doing too well on this one. Freaking 190 again.
Attack him!
crash. Falk 490 up there. All right, we won, but I didn't do too well. Well, the first two rounds were good. This one was okay, not so great. Quick cigarette break, I'll be right back in 2 minutes. I'm back. Round 4, I believe this is.
I guess I'll, I don't know, maybe do this for an hour. Alright, maybe 2 hours if I'm enjoying it. See if I can improve. Say the VC is a lot more immersive though. Love this game, but freaking run around and Persecutus kind of kills you. Like I was saying earlier, I think they should have arcade games, but restricted to the VC. Probably some custom games like that. I'd probably just search the server. I saw some like custom. Shit. Let's get one kill this round. This guy's a nice laborer. Crazy when you got 3-4 guys. There is just one-on-one. What the hell?
Hey, you're leaking coolant. Attack the enemy! Affirmative!
A little more effort and victory will be yours.
Returning to the airfield.
Taking the bomber out. I did really good the first two rounds. These last two rounds, not so hot.
Attention to the map! Deploy enemy troops.
That was pretty cool. I guess I did wing knock them, put me in a spin, I recovered. Gone. Let's get out. Two assists that game. Front of my mouse.
Yeah, I think I'm going to end the stream here. Appreciate watching Storm Chaser and suggestions. Please leave them down in the comment section and like, subscribe. See ya.